Good morning, everyone, and a very warm welcome to the Reliance Foundation Yacht Sports Football Tournament. This is the Jamshedpur City Sam Championship Final, and we're up here, teams, on your screens at the moment. The Cooperative College Jamshedpur, Lakshman Baske on goal, Raghunath Hembram, Bhupan Hembram, Sushant Mardi, Abhishek Hembram, Ranjan Singh, Nagendra Mahato, Jitendra Melkandi, Mohan Mardi, Amit Hansa and Deepak Hembram. Both the teams have lined up on the pitch and are set for the final game here after all the battles. The lineup for Lal Bahadur Shastri Memorial College. And there we go. On to find the champions of the college boys category in the Jamshedpur City Championship. These Cooperative College in blue and LBSM College in orange, attacking from right to left of your screens. Cooperative College goes without saying from left to right of your screens. Will test each other a bit early on in the game. But I wonder if they will directly move into attack mode. I'll have to wait a little more to find out what's the approach from the teams. Will be cut off easily. Keeper has near nothing there. It wasn't required, eventually a goal kick. Lakshman Baske will be hoping to see less of the ball in his territory. forward run by Amit. Passed inside. Looking for options. Goes for the shot directly. Easy collection for Muggett. Both goalkeepers having one touch of the ball then early on. Not with much danger written on it, but of course, nonetheless, the touch and involvement in the game. Through the legs. And now a forward pass. Can he get to it before the defender? Defender is forced to it and clears it off. First corner of the game for Cooperative College. Whipped inside the box, the keeper is out for a collection, gathers it safely. Wasn't a bad delivery from Budhan Hembram. Now it's LBSM's turn to attack. Only one man inside the box. The keeper has missed the fly. And there's the first goal. Tapped in home easily. A perfect cross and a perfect finish. Early lead for LBSM. 1-0 already. There's the replay for you once again. Perfect cross. The keeper missed it totally. Wonder what he was thinking. And Shashi Kant has got them the lead. Well, now that will be a test for the team in blue. Conceded in 5 minutes. Nothing the defense could do. Inch perfect cross. Maybe the keeper could have done a little better. On the other side, across from the left hand side, collected easily. Can they find an equalizer quickly? I've often seen that. Once a team scores, they're also vulnerable at the back for the next 1 or 2 minutes. Going for a long throw inside the box. And another corner for Cooperative College. The second one, but LBSM have done the damage. And this time, it will be Ranjan Singh to take the corner kick.